morning, a federal commission has rejected an upstate group's request to halt a major pipeline project.
That's according to our coverage partners at the Herald Journal. Upstate Forever has claimed the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission rushed to approve a natural gas pipeline that will stretch from Spartanburg to Greenwood counties. It's a nearly $120 million project. The group was asking the commission to reconsider that decision. Dominion Carolina says the pipeline is expected to be in service by the end of the year.